वी वेयर ऑन दिस पार्ट कि वाई वी नीड वर्चुअल बेस्ड क्लासेस एंड व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन वर्चुअल फंक्शन एंड वर्चुअल बेस्ड क्लासेस. सो टू रिमूव एम्बिग्युटी वी रिक्वायर वर्चुअल बेस्ड क्लासेस. टू इम्प्लीमेंट पॉलीमॉर्फिज्म वी रिक्वायर वर्चुअल फंक्शन. सो वी वेयर ऑन दिस डायग्राम A is a base class which is getting inherited in D. A is base class which is inheriting in D. So you have function f1 of A repeating in D twice. Similar example is there. You have a class student which is getting inherited in test. Again, student which is getting inherited in sport. Now, this test and sports are getting inherited in result. So member function get number and put number of class student is present in class result twice via test and sport. So it results in ambiguity. To resolve this ambiguity, we declare our student class as virtual. There are two syntaxes. Class test, while inheritance, you can write virtual public or public virtual. And the base class name. So here student was to be made virtual. So while inheriting class student in test, what we have written, class test : virtual public student. Then you have member function of class test. You have get marks, put marks. Then class sports, you have member function of class sports, get score, put score, public virtual student. Then in class result, you don't have to write virtual. You have to directly inherit test and sport. Which functions were repeating in class result? The function of class student. Therefore, student while inheriting in test and sport were declared as virtual using public virtual or virtual public keyword. That resolves the ambiguity when you create the object. When you call get number, get marks, get score and display, functions will execute accordingly. Marks are taken and they are displayed on the user screen. So you can see enter roll number, we have entered roll number, we have entered marks, we have entered score. Accordingly, display function will display all the marks which are entered. That was virtual base classes. Motto was difference between virtual function and virtual base class. Virtual function is used to implement polymorphism and virtual base class are used to reduce ambiguity when you have multiple functions of the same base class are getting inherited into derived class via multipath inheritance in that case to resolve ambiguity.